I was born in Armenia, and at the age of 19, after doing my art college and university in Armenia, I decided that I wanted to seek more inspiration. So I was like, you know, United States, New York City, all this, I want to go and see it. I worked various jobs. I was a busboy. I wanted to make it as an artist. And people often believe that if I quit my job, who's going to pay my bill? There's never a good time but right now and today. I want to say smoke came to me. I always thought that less is more, and Leonardo said that every artwork should start with black canvas, and only the white parts, the light will reveal the work. Actually, I was in Armenia when 9/11 happened. I was wanting to paint it, but something always was missing. And I want to visit the memorial. When I came, it was taped up, you know, nothing was there in 2003. It was like 2 years after. Only a few years ago, I actually ended up going. You know, it brought tears in my eyes. I couldn't stay to see the whole thing. I was there probably an hour max, and I had to come out, but I had so much inspiration. I said, I'm ready, I gotta paint this. And it took me a year to paint the 9/11. I painted the attack there, so the two buildings, how they got hit. One was in at 8:46 a.m. And actually there's a smoke, with the wisp of a smoke, it's showing the time, and the second one, 9:03 a.m. when the second airplane hit. Firefighters are my main heroes in this painting, because these guys, instead of running out of the building, they were running into the building to save lives, and some of them were very young, not experienced, very frightened. Where are they going? What's gonna happen? What is it waiting for them there? And a lot of them didn't come out. How everyone came together, that's just amazing. There were no color, no nationality, everyone was there to help, and that just shows the power of unity. And that is important, that we are one, we are together in this.